I'm no scientist, but for the last few weeks I've been playing around with particle beams, microwaves, that sort of thing, to create a device capable of loosening the molecular bonds of solid matter, rearranging the molecules within that matter into a more compact shape, to reduce the size of an object, in effect, to shrink it. Today, I believe I have perfected my shrinking ray, and you're invited to its first field trial. Let's do it. Okay, here we are, the moment of truth. Let's adjust the firing mechanism. Size amount. Careful aim upon that chair. Okay. Ready. Here we go. Watch the chair. Oh my God. Did you see that? That was incredible. Oh wow. Oh my God. Oh, you've got to see this. You've got to see this. Look at this. Look at this. I don't know if I can get the focus on this, but can you see on my fingertip? Well, that seemed to work all right. The next step, the live trials. I'm sure next door's cat will help out with that. Before I myself descend into the microverse. Okay, I think we're ready to go. I've got the remote camera. That'll be following me on my descent. I've set the automatic retrieval system for just 30 seconds on this first trial. That should be enough. Let's get going. Oh, one more thing. Just something to look at when I get down there. Right. Wish me luck. Here we go.
Oh, no!